Hello guys and welcome to Cossacks 3. This is a 4v4 match. The teams are pretty much balanced. We've got a level 5 in our team. They've got a level 4 in their team. And then there's level 2 and level 1. I'm level 1 myself. Yeah, don't expect much from me. I'm playing with Algeria because I want to spam archers and that's it. That's my only tactic. Hopefully it's gonna work. If it's not going to work, there are no other solutions for me. Okay. I kinda lost my my skill in this game. I'm sad about it, but it is what it is. I will not make any units for now. There are 17 minutes and 30 seconds left of peace time. Enough time to do whatever I want. Whatever I like. Okay, we got a market. Let's trade the coal for food. Bam, we got a very good deal. Let's increase the wood production. And the stone production, of course. Let's go get a mine. Great. We have it really good. We have it really good. Of course, with Algeria, the population limit is a problem. I guess there is someone in between me and Blue. I need to focus a lot on defending my ass. My sorry ass. Now, the next goal is to produce a lot of coal. Until we get there, let's make a few drummers. Drummers are perfect for scouting the map. They offer a very large line of sight. Yeah, this is. Let's look up for coal mines. I also gotta produce. Some peasants are staying here doing nothing. My purpose is to produce a lot of coal now. That's a lot of territory over there. So I'm gonna focus the guy below me, beneath me. It's easy to produce food production. To produce food. with Algeria. The upgrades are extremely cheap. Extremely, guys. Yeah, if we check the points, we're doing quite alright. We've got D'Artagnan, which promises to be a pro. Still, let's focus the coal mines. But production is not doing well at all. I think I'm gonna leave like 20 peasants out of food production. 12,000, okay. Let's trade stone for coal. We don't get a good deal. 7,000. Oh! Ah! Did I catch it? I didn't catch it, I think. Someone traded, guys. Someone traded. I also need plenty of food. And with the current food production. Wood and coal. Okay, food. I'm gonna get the food, I'm gonna get the coal. Perfect, guys. From now on, everything is just perfect. I'm gonna keep this much man, 27 guys out of food production. Actually, I'm gonna take 3 of them. Minutes left. And I've got no army. We got a scout inside the enemy base. Louis is just making units. Okay, blue seems noobish. That guy's building walls. I want to assign guards to all my capturable buildings. Not enough twin things. Two more minutes left. I've got 0 units. Made a good trade. Let's make out faster. No more wood. That's not my way. I think he's just gonna try for nothing. My ally attacks. Thank you. having a food problem. Blue is also attacking green. Didn't see that one coming. Those are just two from 7 and 6. Yeah, so green and two enemy units are down. Two enemies are down. We also lost one guy here. Get me more food, please. Okay, guys. It's finally working out for me. Oh look, I also got inside the enemy base. So now I can make... the enemy units. Green has surrendered. Looks like Blue captured everything. He didn't leave anything for me. On the top here we have a tough fight. You're gonna have to get them. Gonna have to provide support to my ally. Let's sell stone for gold. Gold for stone first. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna send to my ally's aid. I'm gonna send 18th century dragoons. Big mistake over here. No iron. Looks like my allies are dying. It is now the... It all depends on Blue now. Okay. let's not lose our gold production. I need to get back my peasants. I'm pretty sure I sent quite a lot of peasants. Attack. This is my ally. Good. Okay, we have a little battle over here. A little battle that looks epic. These are Austrian units. Blue has conquered yellow. There's only one guy left. Orange. Which messed up but us a lot. Doing really bad with food production, guys. That's where my enemy is, huh? Coming after me. What the hell? He destroyed everything he had? What's the meaning of that? I kinda reached my population cap. Let's also take care of the food production. All the armies are going to the same place. like that. People are coming from all over the world to fight them, to ambush them. They have been ambushed, guys. Simple as that. Let the arrow flow. Really. They can't kill how much I can produce. Let that be clear. So this is where I stop, guys. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to hit the like button, the subscribe button. And also check out my official sponsor, g2way.com. If you plan to buy anything from them, use the SHD code to get 3% cash back. Take care of you now. Bye-bye.